wherever I've gone, wherever I've been and gone, wherever I've gone, the blues run again.
Okay, so looking at it, you're coming from a G, hammer on there, with your second finger to the second fret on the third string.
Mm-hmm.
Catch a boat to England, baby. So that's your trill here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Maybe to Spain. So then I'm bringing my little finger to the F, the third fret, then the second finger down, Spain.
Mm-hmm.
Wherever I have gone, E minor. Doubling up there on the D. That's slightly unusual. And then you're back to the top. So once more through. More than anything, just try and get an even feel. That presence of the beat. More or less even on the bass. Now I'm doing that hammer on, my E and the C there, that's second fret and first fret. You should be sorted with that one.